Moultrie returned to court Monday to argue that the NWSL has moved too slowly after a judge temporarily lifted the league's 18-year-old minimum age rule. Several Thorns players as well as coach Mark Parsons were there watching in court. After submitting a detailed compliance plan to the league on Sunday night, the Thorns had come up with a contract agreement by midday today. It is unknown whether or not Moultrie, who has been practicing with the club, will be able to play in the next Thorns game on June 20.